He's an American colt, a flashy bull colt. He's out of Da River Hoss, and he's a half-brother to five winners, including the group-winning River Proud. And he comes from the Breeders' Cup mile-winning family. Two times Da Hoss won the Breeders' Cup mile, Group 1. This is also the Group 1 winning family of Tagula, who's turned into a most successful sire. Next lot, approaching the furlong marker, lot number 13.